¿Qué pasa, amigos? Zone, Larry Love in the mix.
And I'm Becca Pruitt-Denny, and we have a great lineup for you. The Cross Movement, Thousand Foot Crutch, and some debut artists like Tin Man Jones.
Check it out, we got my girl Tiffany gonna be holding down Fast Break. We got Music Minute and much more.
All right, our first video is from my favorite new artist, Paul Wright. He recently signed with Toby Mac's label, Goatee Records. He combines different musical styles, and I feel he has kind of a smooth hip-hop thing going on.
And if you didn't, I know my man got a double award.
That's right, with some other artists for a compilation CD, Hero the Rock Opera.
All right, without further ado, here's the video.
Your love never changes.
Catching back in.
I'm tired of falling on my face, Lord. Get up and tell myself, whoa, whoa. I'm tired of singing the same songs. Na 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 na, whoa, whoa. I'm so hot, I'm so low. I'm so hot, I'm so cold. I'm so young, but I'm feeling so old. I'm at peace, I'm at war. I want less, I want more. I want it all, but I don't know what it's for. And all that I am is all that you see. When nobody is looking at me, fall on my knees, you call in my name. Check again. I'm back, hanging with the right friends. I'm back on my feet again, kicking back, ha, just laughing. I'm so hot, I'm so low, so hot, I'm so cold, I'm so young, but I'm feeling so old. I'm at peace, I'm at war. I want less, I want more. I want it all, but I don't know what it's for. And all that I am is all that you see. When nobody is looking at me, follow my knees, you call them my name.
Of the week, if you could be granted only one wish, what would it be? And here's what you had to say.
To graduate college in 4 years.
To be happy for the rest of my life.
Go traveling around the world.
The ability to fly, I guess.
Probably to have $1 million every day.
Probably to get inside somebody else's mind.
To be a math teacher.
To open my own record label in Cincinnati.
I think a PhD.
If you could be granted just one wish, what would that be?
Have $1 million, I guess.
$1 zillion.
All the money in the world.
To be rich.
What would you do with that money?
Buy cars and shoes and clothes.
Equality.
Everybody have money on the same level.
Get my mama back here from Florida.
Happiness and health for my whole family.
Peace. I just really want everybody to not be hurt anymore right now.
That me and my family could live forever.
The biggest inspiration is songwriting. Much love, fellas. Now, alert, 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 411. Thousand Foot Crutch has teamed up with FM Static, and they got their own clothing line called React Clothing. You get caps, shirts, belts, all those good things. Check it out, reactclothing.com. Check them out. All right, taking a quick little break. I'll catch you on the back end. Just got more music coming. We also got Throwback Cross Movement. Peace.
Now let's stick to the text. Though we wish men were X since hex. Mutates in the death effects. We sex gun Lex and we love the vex.
Welcome back to The Zone. I'm Becca. Our next video is by Tin Man Jones. Now, if you didn't know, the name Tin Man Jones comes from the movie The Wizard of Oz, where the Tin Man was searching for a heart from the wizard. But Tin Man Jones takes a new spin on the name, and they say they're searching for a heart of God, and they want to point their listeners on how to find that same heart. Here is Tin Man Jones with Guitar Saint.
A million to one, take a shot, lose it all.
Right, that was Tin Man Jones with Guitar Saint. Them boys is blowing up. That was off their first nationally released album, Poetic. Them boys is doing good. All right, do me a favor, family, surfthezone.com. Let us know. Hit viewer suggestion. Click it. Let us know, do you like Fast Break, Music Minute, 24 frame? Let us know. We just need a little feedback. If you like it, if you don't like it, our producer gonna check it out and, let him know. Give him some love. All right, we'll take a quick little break. We got more videos coming up. We also got Music Minute with Lindsay Burton. Catch you on the back end. Zone.
I'm Lindsay Burton, and this is your Music Minute. Big news for big sales of some of the industry's popular artists. Switchfoot went platinum with over 1 million sales of their album, The Beautiful Letdown. Also hitting the platinum mark was Third Day with their project, Offerings, a worship album. And joining the trend of heavy unit movage, Mercy Me entered the Billboard Top 200 chart at number 12 with their new CD, Undone, which sold over 55,000 units in its first week alone. In touring news, Tate is set to play the Europe circuit alongside Carlos Santana after Michael Tate and his crew finished their set across the United States. Meanwhile, the band Delirious is contributing to the recent wave of artists supporting the fight against AIDS. Delirious will play a charity event in London, England for Cry in the Dark, an organization based in Romania that is raising funds to provide housing and care for orphans affected by the crisis. Finally, Album of the Year Dove Award nominee Sanctus Real is scheduled to release their sophomore project this summer, titled Fight the Tide. I'm Lindsay Burton, and that was your Music Minute.
The hip-hop song of the year is If It Ain't Nasty, It Ain't Right.
By Ice Lane.
What you know about this?
Before I thank anybody, I'd like to thank my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, because without him,
what you know about this?
How good I know me, so no, you don't know what you don't know.
No, you don't know me,
plus my word,
you don't know
what you know about this.
We can get
you, you know one another in
Christ, no sins,
yeah, you can know
what you know about this.
Can't accept this award in Jesus' name because it's a misrepresentation of who he is.
What you know about this?
Cross Movement. Know me, ho what? Now, the Cross Movement are East Coast rappers and leaders in the gospel rap industry. They have their own nonprofit organization, Cross Movement Ministries, and their own label, Cross Movement Records. In fact, they released the album for their first ever protege, Da Truth. So if you're a fan of the Cross Movement, you may want to check out Da Truth. You can get all this information and more at crossmovement.com and even pick up the album for very, very cheap. Okay, we have more music coming up, including Seventh Day Slumber, after the break.
Did you have fun?
Oh, it was awesome.
That was a little Nashville.
We're talking about GMA week in Nashville. We were just there doing a bunch of artist interviews for the Zone crew, and it was just amazing. And you guys can see some of these interviews on future shows.
Check it out, surfthezone.com. You know, you get the whole whoopee 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 whoop.
Hello down.
Who did you like interviewing?
Sarah Kelly, the upcoming new artist, is very, very cool. Barlow Girl were just wild, and Paul Wright, of course. Who were your favorites to interview?
T-Bone, KJ52.
Who also won a Dove?
Right, oh, 7 Day Slumber, which their video's coming right here. Here's Candy, we'll catch you next week. You know what, I found a Nashville head in the holiday.
So many nights wasted. Poisoning myself. Yes, I just hate it. The emptiness I felt.